Mr. Speaker, I'm going to rise in opposition to this article strictly on the new IOD rules. My understanding is, as Representative Knight indicated, this comes out of the province of the Sheriff's Department. And in talking with the sheriffs that live in my district, and I found that the real problem is some of them have tried to apply for the disability pension, but the disparity between what it requires to get a disability pension and to be continually out on IOD is so great that they're not able to, so they're forced to stay on their IOD indefinitely. And they found that even though they're looking to get treated for these injuries, the system won't allow the expense. They won't allow them to get the surgery, say for a knee. So one of these sheriffs blows out his knee. Well, he's stuck on IOD. He can't go back to work because his knee's blown out. But they won't allow him to go get the surgery. And now what we're telling him is, well, we're too bad. You can't get a disability pension, but at the end of this review, you won't qualify for the disability pension. We're just gonna let you go. So thank you for your service to the state of Rhode Island. And again, just based off of that, Mr. Speaker, I just have to oppose this article. Thank you.